tell me who you are and where you're from?
My name is Jada Caldwell, and I'm from Huntsville, Alabama.
And what do you do on the campus?
I am an incoming freshman, and I will be majoring in biomedical science.
So nice, easy major. Tell me three interesting things about yourself most people don't know.
I enjoy hiking.
No. Oh.
And I like to go fishing. And I enjoy watching sci-fi movies and shows.
Have you caught anything really big when you go fishing?
Probably like a foot-long bass, but...
Oh, wow. Do you eat them or throw them back?
I don't eat them. I'm a vegetarian. I throw them back.
Next time you catch one, bring them for us. And what's your favorite? You said you like watching sci-fi?
Yes.
What's your favorite sci-fi?
I enjoy watching Star Trek.
Yes, Trekkie. Which Star Trek?
I like Voyager.
I don't think I ever watched that one.
With Captain Kathleen Janeway?
I watched the one with Jean-Luc Picard.
Oh, I like that one
too. Yeah. And tell me, what do you do for your health?
For my health, I try my best to eat well.
Okay.
But sometimes I do slip up. I run sometimes one to 2 miles in the morning. I do my best to lift weights, work out my legs.
Oh my.
Like so, yeah.
Are you training for something?
Well, I play basketball.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Are you going to play basketball here?
Yes, I am.
Fantastic. Well, welcome to Oakwood.
Thank you.